When you arrive on the second tab called Laisser un message, you will start by the introduction activities, and then you will download an oral or written document. This is an oral one. I advise you to save it in your French folder in order to listen to it as often as you wish. Once you have discovered that document, you can open the comprehension activities window by clicking here, and you will see some exercises. So here we have the discovery one. First, you can see three, and then you have also three more. So let's have a look. Let's open activity number nine. You can read and also hear the instruction just by clicking here. Remember, they are all translated in your portfolio as well. Then you just have to do what is asked. You can get the correction by clicking on the top of the exercise, and you always can do the activity again and again by clicking on Recommencer next to Correction. Then you can see the correction, good answers or bad ones, so you don't hesitate to do it again if you need. Here you can see also the transcription du dialogue, which is the written version of the oral document you heard just before. This is very useful to practice. My advice would be to save it and to print it as well. And after, you will do the appropriation part, but this will be in the next video.